don't know, all the buttons have to get remapped every time. I don't know why. That's weird. Now I don't have time for a quick round of PlayerUnknown Battlegrounds. Oh, come on. What did I do? Yesterday. Go. Oops. That's the stick. I like it. I'm still real bad at inputs though. Me trying to jam out quarter circles, there we go. It's like I'm bad at fighting games and I'm bad at fight sticks because I've never used one, but my hands don't hurt like they used to, so that's pretty good.
Prepare to strike now.
Oops. I mean, I'm probably not gonna challenge right now, because I gotta be somewhere in like 10 minutes.
You win.
I don't know. She's cool. It's the only character in this I've ever played, so.
Prepare to strike. Now!
Yeah, I never played Street Fighter 4.
Go for it.
Oh god. No, no, why? Ah, damn it, that never reaches. Gotta stop using the short range one.
Final round. Go for it.
Nope. Oh, okay.
You win.
Sorry for the sound, which I'm sure is very echoey.
Begin.
Yeah, the reason I'm not... Okay. Yeah, the reason I'm not getting the quarter circle motion most of the time is I don't go all the way to the right. That's the problem.
Well, I got the picture. Fighters ready. Engage.
Damn it! Oh yeah, no, Elena animates way more than anyone else. It's kind of distracting, but it's also pretty good. God damn it! Oh, why aren't you taller? Why am I so bad at quarter circles? It's like the most basic thing. It's like being bad at breathing. I don't know. Why is the start button not starting?
Welcome to the prepare to strike. Now. Fighters ready. Engage.
I suck. Oh, it's never... Range is never close enough.
You lose.
Okay, gotta go bye.